So the reason that I have the little clips on the side of my hot glue skillet is because after I dip my stems into the hot glue skillet, I want to get rid of the string. So I just kind of rub it around that and it gets rid of the glue string pretty quick.